as we did in the previous exercise, we synchronized three motors with one NXT block, and we're doing the same but only with two NXTs. And the master NXT sends with Bluetooth the amount of rotations of its motor to the slave NXT, and using the proportional control, it synchronizes its motor to the master's motor.